All right, now we're gonna do Addicted to Chaos, Megadeth, requested by Eddie. It sounds like Sepultura territory. And the bit after the most.
Yeah.
I like the song. It's pretty catchy. As I said, the bit before, I don't know what is the chorus in this, but the and the bit after that, I like that. Didn't mind the bluesy, whatever rock riff it was in the beginning either, even though I don't like bluesy riffs. I didn't mind this one. My main thing is his vocals. It's mainly that his vocals lacks tone most of the time. Like, it's not, there is no real tone there most of the time, if that makes sense. Like, I want a more steady tone in his voice, which I don't get it most of the time, and kind of takes away a little bit from the song. But the song, I give it a middle finger going up, like that.